How to show or hide apps on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on the setting gear icon. Now scroll. Tap on hide apps on homes and app screens. Here you can see the list of available apps. Select the apps you want to hide from home screen and app drawer. Here we select the Amazon and a Chrome app. Tap on done at the bottom right. Now go to home screen and open the app drawer. You can see hide the Google Chrome on your device. You can't find it. To access this app, you need to unhide it. To unhide, again tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap the setting gear icon at the bottom right. Tap on hide apps on home and app screen. Now tap on a minus icon at the top to unhide the app or get access the app from the home screen and app drawer. Tap on a done at the bottom. Now again go to home screen and app drawer. You can find the hidden apps, Google Chrome or other app on your device. So it's quite easy to show or hide apps on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. That's it. If you like it, share it.